All ears. What?
I checked stability. The link on your end clear?
Mm-hmm. Seems so.
Should actually lower. I have too much stuff. What if I do not meet with them? Well, the thing, I don't know where I'm supposed to enter in the first place. This is the mall, right? Hello there.
Вот ты говорил, типа, город силы. А тут все слабые.
Город — это темная сила. Сильные приезжают и становятся слабыми.
Я не стану.
Wait, who was that?
Who you think?
What the hell?
We won't try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
Huh?
Obviously, I can enter from the front door, but that would require a full-blown battle. Really?
Sitting there looking.
They're gonna be looking for a long fucking while then.
What the fuck?
Okay, I'm in.
I see. In camionette. Checking.
Right.
So I can go in without talking. and open that door. Get the point. Save. Well, what's the point of this then? There's nothing in. Sign. Ability to travel max.
Land one like this. Don't work with a new one, though. This one's got a motion sensor. Only reacts when you move. New models got muscle memories.
Silent.
what ranks they got? Wolves and weasels. Jim, come on. Don't give me that bullshit. Since made no noise. The main ATM. Look for the camionette.
Well, I would say he's hidden now.
Horns. Wouldn't want to miss it.
What's going on?
You have company soon. No, scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
None of those care jocks could have zeroed that many from my pack. No, I didn't say that. I'm just saying, you need to hurry, is all.
Yeah. doing it!
What the fuck? Why is that not blocked here? I wanna kill her stealth.
I think she's had enough.
Well, I have a silencer, right? Oh, it's muscle. Okay. are still things to be killed. Let's see if I could destroy it.
Well, I got you here. Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
NetWatch. They always out to fuck us.
Must have pissed them off recently, huh? Really doubt they'd attack like this unprovoked.
One reason only. Always the same. Rezo Agwe. It is a net they cannot see, cannot touch.
What are they looking for exactly?
Internal data forts. If they crush our eyes, they take Agwe and the entire net in return to the dark time of Bartmos.
But you've probably got what? Web crawlers, code mirrors?
We do. They also want them.
How bad's it look?
I do not know how much data they pull, but their map is not complete. They still not have source validation.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at their map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide what?
Oh God, push them. They run and know you are here. Hunt him.
Can't just scorch him via the net. He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
Okay. So what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. The Asian man tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. Pass through elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. You will stay unseen.
I just went in fucking circles with him.
Okay, now to the second floor, the cinema.
Yeah.
their data. Clear? You must first.
Placide? What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time.
Let's go. Any deal has to come quick.
Okay, no more fucking tangents. Fess up. Who are you?
Bryce Mosley, NetWatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did, you followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Not interested. Not a money job for me. Just need an in with my mom Brigitte, voodoo chefin.
Brigitte and her lapdog T. Neptune have been frozen several days now. Ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
And you? Well, you were sent here to free them. Do you know why they didn't tell you everything? 'Cause you're a Ranyan. That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all Ranyans.
You have Brigitte? And how'd you manage that?
When we took the mall, we knew the VDBs at Sem Runners. T. Neptune breached first, to see what was going on. When we iced him, Brigitte dove in after him, used him to shield herself. Tough cookie, that one, but still finds herself stuck.
Got anything to back that claim? But the voodoos want to set me up.
Wanna? They did it already. Soon as you handed over your link, slipped in the Spectre and a virus.
I'm talking as if he was there. He's working you. So obvious it hurts.
Ask for proof. Besides, I'd know.
That's so? Then please take a look. Run a system diagnostic.
Fine. And? Nothing out of place. No trace of...
Do it again. Then cross-check the result against the first.
Identical, right? Mm-hmm. 'Cause it's not a real scan, it's a copy.
What's your beef with the voodoos?
Any idea how many attacks from behind the Black Wall we neutralized last year?
Want me to guess?
So you don't know. No one in Night City knows, outside of us. And no one wants to know. People imagine it as a great border wall, a one-time solution to protect humanity forever. Whereas, it's more like a torn open trash bag taped over a busted window. And the voodoo boys will not stop poking holes in the fucking thing.
Brigitte and the other one, Neptune. What's their condition?
Tags are active, so the VDBs must be keeping them alive from their side.
But they can't sustain that forever.
They cannot, which in turn makes Brigitte and T less useful to us. Tried using their interface to breach the voodoo subnet, but Brigitte proved stubborn. She managed to take some bites out of our systems before we secured her.
Little taste of your own medicine? The data collection. Why would you target Pacifica's runners?
That's the job.
This is about Rezo Agwe, isn't it? Can't have an indie net where you aren't welcome to protect and serve, huh?
No such thing as an independent net. If the voodoo boys breach the Black Wall, we'll all be fucked one way or the other.
Why not attack them head on? Guessing you've identified the voodoo top brass.
So what if we have? See me as a sly assassin, offing them one by one?
please. Don't act like the corps who finance NetWatch don't farm out wet work, let alone the armies they have at their beck and call.
Armies make too much noise, and the voodoos are skittish as field mice.
All right. What are you offering?
A compromise. I'll fish the voodoo virus out of your system, and I release both Brigitte and T. Neptune. They'll wake up like nothing ever happened. Not to worry. And all you gotta do is let us walk. With our data. Thoughts? Clock's flipping digit.
Okay, do it.
I knew we'd have a meeting of the minds.
Can't believe you're falling for this shit.
Good luck. Got a feeling we'll be seeing each other.
Obviously they're both trying to play me. This one puts the tracker, this one puts the kill switch. So we kill them all. Plain and simple.
Invade him. We need access to their data. Clear? You must first
proceed.
Whoa. Hey. Easy.
What did you do? Not an... Got an... Brigitte. Think I'll just stick to my plan.
Now I survive and then go out and kill everyone. The voodoo boys, the animals, and that watch. But you cannot die. Well, not as easily. Because the relic is not really busted.
Hey, V, you all right?
What happened?
The net pig was right. Voodoos were blowing smoke. Soon as you gave them access to the NetWatch web, they roasted all the agents. And you.
Biochip swoop in again to save the day. Lucid wouldn't have seen that coming.
Could be. In which case, you're welcome.
Not about to let this shit lie.
Christ, hope not. Fucking cultists made you their kamikaze, bitch. Don't take a job from us spooky ass voodoo boys. Placide took you for pathetic gutter trash, someone who no one's ever gonna come looking for.
Felt like those words came to you awfully easy.
Well, you do look like shit right now, but I guess you have your good days.
Gee, thanks.
I think it's time we had a heart-to-heart with our pal, Placide. Head to Batty's. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
What's up, he do? He does.
Is that what? Because I can take you.
I'll find him.
Sure. Yes.
Seat up this day.
This is why I don't like that I cannot fucking play.
You winter. How? How you manage this?
Yes, but I also saw her scans. She is Nora New.
Voye pep nua en bas. We are not safe here.
Sending Placide away just for little old me.
I did not want him to harm me. That we cannot allow.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
You want to dig around in my head? I don't know. I'm starting to have some trust issues with you guys.
You came to us in a bad time.
That's supposed to be an apology.
You will get apology when you say how much you want for the chip. If it is in good condition, of course.
Biochip's not for sale. And you're not ripping it out of me. Thing was in shit shape already before I strolled into the gym.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, No one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of death. Seeing as you commissioned the thing stuffed, figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Why can I not pull fucking weapons? Fuck's sake. I'm not gonna play with Voodoo Boys.
Looks like I got no choice.
Follow me.
Oh, this is starting to...